I think Jade put something on.
No, I brought that out here as quickly as I could. What's wrong? You okay?
Yeah, everything's alright. I've just been really distracted lately. I haven't told anybody this, but I tore my arm throwing yesterday, and I might need Tommy John surgery to repair that.
I'm so sorry to hear that. I know you've worked so hard to get rid of it. Have you gotten the results yet?
No, but I'm about to have that thing down.
Mr. Kennedy, I'm afraid I have some bad news. You see this here? It looks like about an 80% tear in your right ulnar collateral ligament, and you will need Tommy John surgery to repair that. I'm very sorry.
The surgery went great. He's doing very well. He's waking up now. Please come with me and I'll take you to him.
Thank you for calling Star Physical Therapy. This is Kendall. How may I help you? Alright, Cade, that was a good workout today. Gonna ice you down though. Try to keep down some of that inflammation. Now remember, if it starts to aggravate you at the house, always put a little bit of ice on it, okay? Remember, continue with the same exercises at the house. Working a little bit of mobility, we'll work on the strength once you come in here, okay?
Alright.
Okay, let's see how you're doing, buddy. Feel good?
Yeah, I feel great.
No pain?
No, sir.
That looks really good. You are officially cleared. Be sure and work on your fundamentals and get quicker, and don't come back unless there's a problem.
All right, thank you.
All right.
Three, four. Whatever comes our way, or whatever battle or obstacle we may be up against, we always have a choice. We can either choose the easy way out, or we can learn to overcome the impossible to chase our dreams. My father taught me that. Yes, things will be difficult at times, and nothing will be easy. But if we try the best we can always make the difficult seem possible, but not impossible.